field goal today. Long pass up ahead. Wiley White got a piece, or maybe it was just Moss going up for the shot. Now White's going all the way and has it swatted to the baseline.
What a great pass.
Walker, the junior from Chicago, just couldn't finish. Dump it down. Reginald Johnson. Marvin Jones erasing that shot.
Marvin Jones is catching that ball up around the top of the White square.
Coming out of the heavens, the seven-footer.
He's dunking it on his way down.
Extra pass to Doolin. Got past McLeod. Now Jones, a block at the other end.
Now Marvin Jones with his team on the defensive end.
Davis even said it last night. I really don't know how he won 16 games in the regular season. We have a lot of guys who individually can make plays. They're not playing together as a unit. He has high expectations for this group. After all, he says his dream is for one day Texas Southern to go to the Final Four.
Oh, my.
Putting it in reverse for two.
He flipped that ball with his right hand as he was going away from the basket on the left side.
Scott now leads all scorers with 15 points. Doolin got past Lofton. Marvin Jones the block.
On the ball, and it crawled over the rim. Lofton now with 20 in the game. 3-point lead inside. A block by Jones on Harper.
6'9", Derek Roscoe. Jackson State still yet to crack the scoring column.
And that's something that Jackson State has struggled with all years, but especially due to the injuries, as you just mentioned. Being able to manufacture points and where it's...
Please, you think
no
so?
Question. As a force right there.
And
good defense by Blakeney, though. That's how you get up in his wheelhouse.
Lofton misfires. Blakeney hit back-to-back triples to start. Quiet since.
Snyder. And controlled by Adell. King. Blocked out of there by Jones, but Jalen Johnson.
Second three-pointer, and that lead back out to 11 for the second time in this first half of play.
Well, you've got Derek Griffin on the bench right now, so this is an opportunity for the Dukes to go on some runs without one of the stronger defensive players for time.
And they do get the rebound as Lukic. Here's to Kent.
Misses in a row. Some momentum picking up.
Dukes will slow it back down again. Kent will run the point. Lukic, here comes Snowden. In the man-to-man, Texas Southern. Brown, that's rejected by Jones. Rolling up pennies, they all count eventually. Here's Brown, he'll try to cut it. Oh, off the back of the iron, tapped out. And that, nice play by Joey McLean.
Well, he was aware of that half-court line there as he hops over to avoid the backcourt.
Although, I'm not sure after a miss like that
if that applies
or not. All right, here is Johnson among the trees going back up, and we get a foul, and that will send